Subscribe and stay informed. Addicted to Macintosh. Hi, I will show you how to activate 3D touch or haptic touch on iOS 14. First, go to Settings App. Next, at Settings App, go to Accessibility. At Accessibility, tap on Touch. Now, on Touch, tap on 3D and Haptic Touch to toggle it to the on position. Now exit Settings. You may test and see that 3D where available and Haptic Touch are functioning. It's that simple. Hope you enjoy this video. Have a nice day. Subscribe and stay informed. Addicted to Macintosh.